who comes over from Washington. Officially a gain of three. There goes Julio Jones. First down to the 45 and a gain of 17.
He's done a lot of work, and I think his experience as a defensive coordinator in Florida will serve him well as well.
Play action, Matt Ryan's got time. He's got a receiver. Not any receiver. He's got Julio Jones. 33 into slant. Jones, what a catch. Another run play is enough. Go to 11. He's got the step. First down. From the 4, Ryan. Julio Jones. Stretched and scored. Touchdown Atlanta. The reason that it was called by the official. We saw the shoulders turn. Ryan. Taking a shot. Julio Jones! Touchdown! Atlanta! Kevin Coleman is the running back. Ryan protected. Airing it out for Julio Jones in stride. Jones gains 44 to the Philadelphia 36-yard line. Just get it near him, and he'll secure it. Good for six. Third down and three. Julio Jones is
if I wasn't LA, California. good sheet.
He gets to the 31-yard line. So a clutch third and long connection from Ryan to Jones. And his seventh catch of the game, 116 on the season, sets the team record for most receptions in a year, breaking the mark set by Roddy White 5 years ago.
He's willing to go in there. A lot of receivers with 118 catches, they don't do that. He's the complete player.